Jack, you know, the defensive line group, you guys seem to be a pretty tight-knit group out there. How is it off the field with these guys?
Man, it's just like it is on the field. We're a real tight-knit kind of family atmosphere. We're just real close with each other, and, like, we're brothers, really. So that's how it is.
You're clearly bigger this year, too. So where do you feel like that you've made the most gains, and what's your playing weight now?
My playing weight is actually 270 pounds. And I really made the jump in the weight room, Tyson helping me out, and just we've been grinding. We've been just working this offseason to get better. And just as a group, we've all put on good weight. Like Javon Banks, he's put on some good weight. Nathan Pickering, he's actually lost some bad weight that he needed to get rid of. But we've just been working and just out there working together as brothers. So
I've noticed in team drills, you and Demonte are kind of interchangeable at that strong side, weak mm-hmm. side. Is it basically the same mindset, same responsibilities, or any adjustments there having to play both?
Like they got me kind of switching between the end and the tackle position. The tackle position, they'll drop down to like a three technique some, and so you really got to get your hand in the dirt and play with low pad level in there. But they got Demonte playing the end right now, which is to the field every play. So he's really he's gonna be in more of a five technique, not really going down inside a lot.
So you're a guy too that got your feet wet last year and had some playing time. What's the biggest lesson you learned last year playing in the SEC?
Man, it's just a lot different from high school ball. You got to come with it every play. And if you don't, then you're going to get embarrassed, really.
In that first scrimmage, you guys did a pretty good job getting pressure on the quarterback, getting some sacks. I mean, what do you feel you guys did so well, and what are some things you still think you need to improve going into the second one tomorrow?
I think we all got to know our pass rush lanes and know how we fit into Zach's defense. So, and you got to do your job and not worry about what everybody else is doing. So if you do your job, then it's all going to fit like a puzzle. That's really what we did.
Last year, limited capacity in the stadium. This year, you got a chance to have full capacity. You know, as a guy that's been here as a recruit to see the games, how excited are you to have a chance to play in front of 60,000 cowbells?
Oh, I'm ecstatic. It's going to be a fun year. I'm ready to hear all those cowbells just running out and just having a fan base around us. It's nothing like it here in Davis Way.
You guys have the big roll-up door and everything when you come out. What's it like on the other side of that door before you guys come out?
Oh, it's just you getting your head right, and it becomes real once you see all that smoke and then you hear all them fans once you're coming out. It's really something special.
You guys have been kind of through the grind of fall camp here. I mean, do you kind of use that as motivation knowing that you're only a couple weeks away from getting there?
Oh, yeah. Fall camp is a grind now, but you just got to keep the main goal of the goal, and you got to just work because everybody in the country is doing the same thing we are.